Orwell portrays the perfect totalitarian society, the most extreme realization imaginable of a modern-day government with absolute power, to warn readers in the West of the dangers of totalitarianism.